there. We're working on the side quest.
Damn, broke that zombie's back.
Mother's Day. We gotta find Gazi's place. Didn't realize we had to find the place, so didn't record sooner. But basically, once it's on your objective on the map, you know, whatever the hell it's called, start going towards it and you'll be where we're at. Trying to climb up here.
Oh shit, dude, we gotta make this a safe zone.
Let's go figure out where this dude is. The safe zones are separate. Those are,
Hey, but we gotta clear this one out.
I don't think we gotta do it for the mission, but if you wanna do it real quick.
But I mean, it would be good to do it.
Can't wait till we have some actual weapons, like a gun. They just mow these motherfuckers down.
They're in here, not over there. Damn. I'm gonna save you if I somehow can. I'm dead. Well, that went bad.
I was obviously all alone in the wrong area. It's completely surrounded, so that was the end of my life. I didn't realize I was in the wrong spot. Oh well, do we lose everything or how's this work?
Pretty much, we gotta go all the way back.
So, begin our journey back.
Here we go. Inside this place. Look at all these mofos. Come on, bitches! Ooh, fuck that dude up. Beat the shit out of her legs. Oh shit. I gotta repair my weapon. Fucking die, bitch! Alright, she's dead. I think there's more. Fucking motherfuckers. Ooh, I got some alcohol from that dude. Damn! Fell into those spikes. Damn. Is this area clear now?
I don't know, but I'm connecting this thing.
Nice. Now we can rest here.
Be out. Ready to be out.
Wait for me. Let's go.
I think we gotta go through the tunnel, unfortunately. Which is like a fucking...
Oh, dear.
Horrifying. It's like that movie.
I don't think we should be doing this mission right now.
Let's go, dude. We can't go this way. The dead end. I know, we can parkour the bus. In Dead Island. Dying blood. We're good, dude. I'm out. I made it.
Hold on, I'm coming.
It They're scary looking, but they don't really attack you. But I haven't messed with the zombies at night, so I don't know if they get worse or not. But I believe
pretty much
they
just
do.
Jump up over everything. Oh shit, I can activate another light trap. Whatever that means.
Oh.
Oh my god, get off of me. Get
that's
that one off
safe
of me.
House.
Watch out.
Ghazi, are you there?
Shit.
We're checking for Ghazi.
Ow.
Trying to bang on the
I
door.
I broke my legs.
I think I found Ghazi because it said waiting for other player. So obviously that means Ghazi has to be here.
If mama ain't happy, nobody happy. So you better make mama happy.
Nobody happy.
Ghazi, me too.
Me no happy, mama no happy.
Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train and brain and sane and grain and rain and plane and the other kind of plane and...
But can I come in?
No. No, it's impossible. Impossible.
The better question is, can you shut up?
Day with mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep
yes,
asking me that?
I am from the video store.
You're supposed to bring my movie.
You didn't bring the fucking video you rented back.
Charlie. And it's all about me, and how smart I am.
Look, Ghazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day, and if Mama ain't happy,
yeah,
nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, wait a minute, that's too
sure,
much.
Sure, sure thing.
Don't argue with Ghazi. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
Man, gotta get fucking chocolate.
Your mom's probably a fucking zombie.
He's gotta be. Why else would he be acting all weird?
He just wants it for himself.
Well, back through the tunnel.
Friggin' Will Smith movie feel where you're going through this pitch black fucking zone. Not pitch black, but dark as shit.
Man, my health's low and shit.
Hit down on your D-pad.
I don't have no med packs.
Be out, man. You mean
I'm being out.
Seems like it might turn to dark eventually, but who gives a shit? Let's just go.
Ouch. One of the things is here in this building. Found some stairs. Ah. Oh god, there's fucking zombies.
You inside the building?
You gotta pick this lock.
Fucking hazmat dude, motherfuckers coming, dude.
Boom.
Son of a bitch, not now.
Yay. Take the fucking money! What else do we got? What can we take?
Charlie.
We're screwed, we're gonna attract every zombie in the area, no?
Okay, there's something behind that locked door that sounds pretty bad. It's saying something about Charlie tape, so here's C, where's the tape? Found it.
Gotcha.
It's Let's go this way.
Yo, should we open this door?
I already did. It's just outside.
No, this door, the locked one in here.
Which one?
Oh god.
You mean this one right here? This is, goes outside.
Oh my god, really?
Come out, fuck this.
That's lame. I got around him. Gonna get the fucking chocolate, man. Super special chocolates. Oh my god. Just fucking fast, motherfucker. He's gonna kill me.
I had one right up my ass. I just kept running and hopping.
Oh my god. I'm about to die.
Oh my god.
Alright.
I'm getting bum rushed by three. They broke the roof. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Yo, get up here. Or get on top of the bus. Get on top of the bus or something. Get on top of something. Oh my goodness. Oh shit. They're climbing the bus, dude. I don't think they can get onto this. Alright. Oh god. This isn't good. This isn't good. Oh shit. Oh shit. There's a zombie on the roof. And I knocked him off the roof. Oh my god! Stop chasing me!
Got some shit on the roof. Where you at?
I had to fucking run away. These zombies keep chasing me. These crazy motherfuckers that are climbing and shit. Look at them over there. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Whee! How do we get inside?
There's
here?
A box right here.
These fucking chocolates. Oh, that's the question.
I think there's a door over here, like a red door. There's a zombie right next to it. Yeah, there's a door.
I'm down.
Oh shit.
Russian, apparently my weapon was low. I didn't realize. Gotta repair it.
There's a door down here. Zombie! Motherfucker. That's $16 on him.
For health regenerate, I'm at 25 health.
Yeah, me too. Oh god, it's another fast one. Beat her on the fucking ground!
Right. I'm over here.
Alright, here's the plan. Firecrackers, get in the door now. Open the door! Oh my god, the door's locked. Well then. Alrighty.
Oh
this is nice. Ooh, I found some food. Now I have 35 health. Sweet. Maybe can we get up to the top of here?
I've already been up here.
Man, it's all full.
Well, this doesn't make sense.
There's gotta be something.
Just checking for like breakable things, but yeah, it says down below.
What the fuck? Just freaking body slam that zombie.
Let's tell us to go through that door.
Nope, can't break through the door. The fuck?
I don't know, this doesn't make any sense.
Has to be something.
Definitely.
Who knows?
There's a garage door on the one side, right? Look.
I don't know. Try to Google. Just in this boss, like, searching shit.
Yeah, there's a garage door right here, dude. I'll check Google. Here it is. Thanks to Google. Found their way in. Would've been nicer to know sooner. Of course, there's zombies in here.
Didn't even realize you could open it.
We shut it?
Close it?
Let's get inside.
Taking the fucking money.
Fixing my weapon.
Jeez. What do we got in here? Got a fridge. Coffee. One of those things. Ooh, found some cigarettes. Some more coffee.
I think we're good to go. Basically, just gotta make a sprint back.
And there's a zombie right there.
Yeah, let's go for it.
Oh, I'm searching these zombies. Getting all this moolah. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna get on the bus, because I just got smacked.
I can search zombies, so hold on, guys. I only see two, so oh, fuck.
Get them zombies.
There we go. There's another one. Now we out.
You know where we gotta go now, don't you? Gotta go back to Ghazi.
Let's go.
Oh shit. It has map mofos.
Alright. How
Why'd
did
you
I
run
die?
Into the fucking, like, smoking acid?
That's the way we had to go.
Why would you run straight into that, though? You could go, like, over the car.
Oh, well. I didn't know.
Just ran straight into death.
I was wondering why the hell I died.
What a scrub. Oh my god, this fucking way is blocked anyway. Wow.
Well, let's at least meet up. Made it to Ghazi, don't worry.
Nice. Boom, I fast traveled. Yo, Ghazi!
Here's your
you got your shit. Chocolates.
Wait till mom see this. Oh, Ghazi wins again. Hooray for Ghazi.
Hey, Ghazi. Your fucking zombie
right.
Mom.
Hey, then I'll just let myself in through the roof.
Alright, Ghazi, I'll just break into your house now. What we do, Ghazi? Huh? There we go. Can I get up? I don't think so. Me. Ghazi's complicated ass house and shit. I think we need to just get up onto that highway catwalk. Unless you can jump from here. Nope.
If we get up there, is it possible to get down? Guess so.
We gotta jump up down. Gonna jump down off of there. The hell? It's a matter of getting up there. Oh shit, agility level up. Doesn't look like there's much of a way to get on top of there.
That's the problem.
Damn. Probably some easy ass way and we're just stupid.
Looking around the building for like things you can grab onto. Trees.
Fine. Fuck.
I think we're gonna have to like go all the way back to where the highway seems to begin and see if we can get up on it. shit. I think I found the way up on the highway. I took a far ass run.
Shit, I'm walking on top of the fence.
Damn, look where I'm at.
The fuck?
Pulling that ninja moves, bro. The fuck? Why'd he let go? Oh my god, my dude let go for no reason and fell.
I'm on the way. Oh god, there's all these fucking zombies. Revive, revive! Get out of there!
Wow, the second you revive me, I'm like getting up and I just get put down.
Revive, revive! Oh god, now I'm down. You're trying to like, lead them away. He's gonna give them the old slipperoo. Get on the bus! I am on the way. You have saved my life. Now I will follow you. There's boxes here. I found another saw blade. And I found nails.
Why do I always get coffee and plastic?
Fuck. Oh shit, we made it!
This is like a hardcore Dead Island, if anything. Try writing in the Dying Light, because Dead Island is way easier than this.
Dying Island.
Yeah, it would have made sense.
Dead Light. Let's go. Oh, I'm gonna search this trunk. I found a random candy bar in the trunk of a fucking car that's been sitting there for who knows how long.
Wow, I fell down. It's up to you. When you get to that, you gotta like jump towards the wall. You can grab on and go across. Wow, what the fuck?
Alright. You guys up doing this?
We're gonna leave up the shemag to get us over there, cause, yeah.
Yeah, where am I? What's underneath me?
Here. Let me, move so I can get a better view. Come on, hop over the fence. This way, here we go.
I don't know if I'm gonna like fall or fucking.
Keep going right.
So I need to try and grab something.
Oh man.
I died.
Look at this dead motherfucker over here. It seems like that's gonna be the way we gotta do it. It's really not that bad. I don't know why we keep falling though. I fell just randomly. I was crossing and it just stopped and wouldn't let me do anything and I just fell. Maybe you lose stamina and you fall, I don't know. Either way, make sure you like and sub. We're just starting out with this game, so we gotta get used to it. And it's crazy parkour shit. It's like I'm playing COD with zombies. Highwayman.
Wait for me. Where the hell are we going now?
Up to the highway, bro.
Fucking shit.
Taking the completely random way. Through
all these pipes and shit. It's like Super Mario. Yeah, we're back. Oh my god, that was awesome. Ow, I touched the fire. Isn't it right here?
Yeah.
Here we go. Let's see what happens this time. I think you have to press RB again.
When you're jumping, I freaking held it down and looked where I'm trying to grab.
I think you have to jump and then press it again to grab or something. Where am I at? Oh, hold on, I can see below. Oh my god. Fucking burnt my fingers, man. Fucking motherfucker. Man, I gotta keep going and shit. Shimmy, shimmy. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy.
You're right over it.
If it'll just look down without looking back up, that would be great. Hello. Do I just have to drop onto his roof or onto this thing?
We'll keep going.
Probably
right
keep
then.
Going.
You're gonna want to jump down onto that
shimmy,
thing.
Shimmy.
Though. I'll let you know when to drop. Keep going right. Drop now. You'll be good. Just pull out drop. Hold B or something. Now just hop over that on those roof, pretty much. Oh shit.
Oh shit, that attracted attention. Ooh, I gotta pick this lock.
Fuck, man. Fortunately, I'm not up there because I fell. So being able to fast travel me, but we'll have to wait till he picks the lock, I guess. I'm gonna like hop on the roof next to you and see if I can like see you somewhat.
I got it. Don't worry, there's nothing that great. Now I use this. I hop in. Gazi. Gazi. You knew I was coming in, right? That means I'm not uninvited. Gazi. I of course can't open the door for you from the inside. I'm gonna check out his fridge. Ooh, take his alcohol, take his fucking candy bar. Take your chemicals. Taking all of Gazi's fucking shit.
Hello, Gazi.
Oh my god. Just wait till you see this shit.
Is Mama happy?
Yeah, Mama's real happy. Guzzy got her chocolates.
Finally, sir.
But I'm gonna take some medicine to help my friend.
Well, okay. Oh, Mama stopped getting seizures when her head...
Dude, have you been introduced to Mama?
They're on the table.
Yeah, thanks, Guzzy.
Guzzy make everybody happy.
Nah.
Look, dude, there's Mom. Hi, Mom. How you doing? It's his mom, dude.
Damn.
She must be cold all the time. She got the blanket.
Great, he's watching great shows.
Yeah, this is my favorite channel too, Guzzy. Oh yeah, this is where I sleep at night. In this little half circle of blocks. It's my pillow.
Got a burger.
Yeah, dude. Help yourself to Guzzy's fucking shit. Alright, we have to, like, bring the medicine back to, like, dreadlocks or something. Ah, you just jump back out the hole. Hello. Ow. That hurt a little bit.
Absolutely.
Yeah, you gotta check this out. When we see some zombies, you gotta check out the awesomeness. But let's get to some zombies. Here comes his ear zombie right here. He's throwing shit. Oh my god. If he would get out in the open, that would be great. Here we go. Yo, watch out. Motherfuckers. Best shit ever. Man, is there enough zombie? Holy shit.
Nope.
Oh my god, I highly suggest you unlock the dropkick. It is fucking hilarious.
What do you do to do it?
Do-do-do-do-do-do.
It's like, hold
oh,
on,
you climb this random
it.
Thing. Thing. Or no, you gotta, when you're sprinting, you gotta jump and then press the kick fucking button. So it's like a sprint jump kick. Oh shit, dude, we should clear out the safe zone. Then we can have another safe area. Maybe not. Because there's a lot of zombies. Motherfuckers! My god.
Where I went down.
Get up, get up! Ow, that dude fucking hurt the shit out of me.
Shut the gate, but I got put down immediately.
Revive.
I basically went down just to close that gate. So the big motherfucker.
Oh well, that's good.
In.
Just get back here.
Right there, dude.
Seems to be safe over here, so. Drop kick. Search that zomb. Ooh. Oh my god, there's more. Oh my goodness. What the fuck? Damn. Alright. New safe zone. I'd say that's always worth it.
We got like two during this video.
Damn, fucking burning ass car.
The zombies are burning it.
Fucking intelligent zombies. I think we gotta go up. So I'm gonna go up this way. Yeah, I think there's just multiple ways to go. Maybe not.
I made it.
It's okay, don't worry. There we go. That was pretty interesting.
Yeah, I was in the building already at like the front door, but I fast traveled with you anyway.
You need to do some like fucking hardcore parkour on that shit. But we gotta take all of Gazi's alcohol.
That's what he gets for lying to us. To spend his days right without his bourbon and shit.
We're gonna give this shit back to like Dreadlocks or whoever. Where you at? Oh, it's not Dreadlocks.
Alright, I've got your anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
He may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah, she seemed happy.
If Mama ain't happy, nobody happy.
His mom's a fucking bitch.
Brecken asked me to pass this on to you, with his thanks.
Damn, we beat that mission.
Weapon upgrade.
Ranked up.
Make sure you grab that shit from her.
Make sure you like and sub.